Hey there, fellas. This is Noni Bear. I'm now on the... What is it? Doing that. The 19th hour of a 24-hour lock-in. Got my lock right here. And, I don't know. My friend Velstine isn't very sleepy today, so there's not much to do with him. Took some kiddos, and he's very loud when he snores, so I just came downstairs for a little peace and quiet, and maybe to find a cat. There's a nice kitty around here. You might want to pet me. No, wait. You won't pet me. I'll pet him, because he's actually a regular kitty. Play together. And, it's been a pretty good time, I guess. Started out pretty well, and I was feeling really good at the 12th hour. Like, I didn't feel any sort of difference between me and the fur. Now at the 19th hour, the fur is weighing a little heavy on me. But I'm gonna keep going. And, I don't know, this will be my first 24-hour trip to do this fursuit lock-in. So it's kind of a big deal for me. Well, I guess that's all I've got to say about it. I'm still doing 24 hours, and I guess this is the 21st hour, and I passed the time by making some pictures. This is a picture of all these things. This is a picture of a rat I dreamed about when I was sleeping this morning. I call him Rat Friend, and I think I knew him once, but I don't remember him anymore. But sometimes I still dream about him. I think someone erased him from my memory. But that happens sometimes. It's not good for a toy to remember too much. I mean, we start remembering too much, we might, you know, start regretting. Regretting seeing children grow up and the people we used to know. Nope. I guess it's better that way. I still think about this guy, though. It's raining out. But there's still some light.
What's up?
Really?